Honestly, I don't know much about this matchup. I think Zelda might have the upper hand, but DK does have the killing power. Yeah. Yeah, Zelda is gonna be doing a two-way game the entire match. But Obsiidian is gonna be putting up the pressure on Zelda.
Yeah.
Barry trying to go do the fair jump. Almost has it, but Zelda jumping a little to the right. Yeah, excited. No. He's gonna have a hard time getting on that. Yeah, okay. That's real hard. That's tracking to able to beat that up. Barry into a fair doesn't even connect once again. The back air on Zelda Street killed the giant hitbox on DK. Grab into man, yep. And this is going to be a very difficult matchup for DK, simply because Zelda is going to be one of DK powers. Get the grab, up throw, trying to read another, trying to read the air dodge. Unfortunately, unable to get it. Grab, up throw, trying, oh, that is a nice read on Ephraim's part. Able to read air dodge. Staying at this. Really a hard, nice chase him. Chase off with the back air. Back throw. Dash track. Okay, almost getting the shield break. Unfortunately, Zelda able to shield off with a little bit more potential. Nice pay. Now we're only 70. Typical on Zelda. Bear able to break through the phantom. Back here, and now Zelda's off stage. Slice to be a little slow, but does a lot of shield damage now. This is potentially a shield break. Unfortunately, I need to find a way in once again. Back air. Zelda off stage, gonna update to ledge. Tries to trip him. Unfortunately, not able to get it. Zelda off stage once again at 118. Trying to get out of it. That's Captain Zelda. Covering the leg without a jump. Yep. Side B taking off. Covering all options right there. Good job on Ehpraim. Oh yeah, the name tags, they need to be such. By the way, Ehpraim is the one on the yellow shirt, Obsiidian is on the, there we go. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to see where they're going. And it looks like Obsiidian is going... For Rob? That was awesome. Oh, you're going DK. This is best of three still, right? Alright, good. Story. Yeah. I think this is Obsiidian's target. Maybe he wants to limit the projectile range on Zelda. Unfortunately, Zelda also being very relatively decent for combat. We're gonna be seeing a lot of grabs from Zelda to throw guys on stage. Oh, nice catch with a fair! Obsiidian able to close off the first stock. Yeah, another grab, back throw, getting phantom. Forward doesn't catch it. Hello.
Oh, no real names, yes. Darko.
12792
J.
Oh, look.
Yeah. I was taking over the,
Oh, okay.
Do you want to commentate the last...
Two
stocks?
Yeah, I'll commentate the last two stocks.
Or, yeah. Shoot. Are you on, like, a picture playing this?
I'm not sure.
Okay, no one knows. At least of all mean. I think it's better for you to know than for me to know. Oh, let's go. How's your, how'd your bracket go?
I had, Finspan and Berlin in my bracket.
Okay.
Yeah, Finspan, he is, he's relatively good.
Solid Ike.
Yeah, he's a very solid, like, not with Berlin on the other hand.
I commentated your game. I saw that.
That was a rough one for me. That actually took out
I thought the switch was so dumb. Then he won. I didn't know what his plan was. Like, was he trying to armor through the cyclone?
Yeah, he was trying to armor through a lot of my moves.
Like
this. The thing is, I actually struggle a little bit with heavies.
Okay. Is it like the dude, heavies are kind of scary. Everything struggles with the
Yeah.
Not this heavy. I get so mad. I'm like, you're not allowed to win with a bad character. That's me. Oh my gosh.
Oh, shield break. Yep.
He's
and
not.
That's the stock. And now we are going to the last stock. This potentially could go to game 3, or this could be just the end of the set.
Yeah. No, easily could go to game 3.
Obsiidian just needs to get in on Zelda. The problem is that Zelda is decent in both projectile game and the portfolio.
I cannot say.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, my body. I felt that. I'm over here. Sent to the Shadow Realm. I was playing like World of Light the other day. Oh shoot.
Hey, I gotta go my energy bracket.
Hey, best of luck to you.
So this means you're my commentary partner?
Yay!
Oh shoot.